Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. On this channel, you can discover the new things on the world. What the special thing today I would like to show you? Now we go!
Strange trees are food-shaped women in Thailand. Hey friends, Damien, this is a tree called by people who are in their place of origin with the title Naripol, meaning a woman tree. In an exotic country in Asia, Thailand, and one of the country's exoticism is also located in this tree. Is Naripol the name of a tree in this country so much attention of people all over the world? People around there say that Naripol is a combination of two words. Nari is a woman and pol is a tree, which means woman and trees. In other words, Naripol means woman tree. And here, the attraction of the tree is the fruit that resembles the shape of a woman or girl hanging from a tree. A fruit that is similar to the wax statue of a naked woman. How were the strange fruits formed? And that is precisely the mystery of this tree that invites the curiosity of people all over the world. The Naripol tree is in a place called Phetchabun, Thailand. We can see it for ourselves if we are planning to take a vacation there, and who will be very impressed. And trees located in Phetchabun area, approximately 500 kilometers from the capital city, Bangkok, turned out that their historical sites were also painted on reliefs of various temples. Existing panels such as in Nakhon Phanom describe a young man climbing a tree with a sword to take fruit from this woman-shaped tree. For this tree problem, it has now become a warm conversation because of the authenticity of photos and videos that circulate in the original virtual world are just a hoax from the advancement of editing and technology.
Thanks for your watching this video. When you subscribe, you get more new videos. And don't forget like and share my channel. Thank you and have a great time.